Marine Le Pen was in friendly territory on Tuesday. She took her unashamedly populist campaign to France's annual Farmers' Show. There, despite the media scrum, she met with people from the countryside who've provided strong support for the far right and its radical anti-system platform. Marine Le Pen believes that support is now spreading and that the populist wave that led to both Brexit and the Trump presidency is going to take her all the way to the Élysée. But could that wave also be helping this man? The polls suggest that Emmanuel Macron will beat Marine Le Pen in the second round. He was also at the annual Farmers' Show in Paris on Wednesday as part of his campaign to become the first man ever to reach the Élysée with neither experience of elected office nor an established party behind him. He's been described as a new kind of populist, a centrist, whose anti-system message is gaining support. It all began when the former economy minister resigned last August.
I have touched with my own finger the limits of our political system. It leads to last-minute compromises because, all too often, the work of explaining things is not done. It allows for fears to dominate because it prevents the construction of an ideological and solid consensus.
Emmanuel Macron then announced his bid for the presidency, taking his message of a broken system that he alone can fix around the country. But could Emmanuel Macron's apparent populism be more style than substance?
He has a very good communication, and his communication is to say, I'm a new man, I'm not somebody from the establishment. When you are a populist, that means that you are against the establishment. So when you are looking at the main opinions from Emmanuel Macron, it's not the case. What's the opinion of Emmanuel Macron? He is business friendly, so it's not really populist today. He defends minority rights. He defends multiculturalism. He defends gay rights. So he is a progressive, he is not a populist.
Economically conservative, socially liberal, Emmanuel Macron may not be a populist, but he is a new breed of centrist, and one that is getting more credible by the day. In late February, France's most famous established centrist, François Bayrou, joined his ranks. He explained his choice was all about keeping Marine Le Pen out of power.
We are in a situation of extreme risk, and faced with this exceptional situation, I believe we need an exceptional response. I have decided to offer an alliance to Emmanuel Macron.
It's an idea that is gaining traction, that Emmanuel Macron, who's somewhere inside that media scrum just behind me, could be the man best positioned to take on Marine Le Pen. And here at the Farmers' Show, the reception has been enthusiastic for a man who may not be a populist, but who nonetheless hopes to ride the wave of what appears to be the electorate's insatiable thirst for change. Melissa Bell, CNN, Paris.